Hello, and welcome to the October demo on how to use Kaedim. First, I'm going to show you how to use our web app. I'll start by creating a few 3D objects, then demonstrate some of our handy features, and lastly, I'll show you the latest additions to Kaedim. If you want to join along and create something too, click the Get Started button in the upper right corner and sign up. First, enter your email, then create a password, and confirm that password. Then you'll want to let us know where you heard about Kaedim. And finally, agree to the terms of service and click Sign Up. On the Kaedim homepage, you can see your recently created assets, watch a tutorial, read our documentation, and even join our Discord where you can talk directly to the team. To get started with 3D model generation, let's head over to the Create page. Here you can upload one or even up to six images of the object or character that you wish to create. Let's name the asset, input the height, and finally choose our generation quality. We're going to choose high because we want a fairly detailed object. While the model is processing, we can queue up another generation that will begin after your first one completes. This time, we're going to use our text-to-image feature. First, we'll head back to the Create page. Next, we'll change the input setting from image to text. Then, I'll describe the object that I wish to create, and a 2D image will be generated. The coins turned out great. Now, I'll name my asset, add the height, and select the generation quality once more. Now let's check on our previous generations in the Assets section. Here you can check the details of your models, like their poly count, height, quality, and more. Let's open the 3D Studio for this model. There are a lot of useful tools here for you to use, from viewing the wireframe, to iterating on the model by describing all the changes you would like to see. You can even upload additional images to emphasize any specific changes you want to make. Next, we have our automatic texturing beta, which will automatically apply your input image as a texture onto your 3D model. How cool is that? You can also easily share models between coworkers and friends. Just enable sharing and click Copy Link. One more thing I want to mention is that we would love it if you provided feedback on the models you create. Together we can create an even better experience. I'm happy to announce that every user can now access our new UV unwrapping feature. It automatically unwraps your generated assets, creating a UV map of the model, which allows for easier texturing. Just click download and choose the UV map. We have a second new feature releasing to everyone, and it's called Generate LODs. This feature allows you to create lower resolution versions of your 3D model. All you need to do is enter a new, lower poly count. Shortly afterward, you'll receive a low res version of your detailed model. Awesome. That's just some of the things that we've been working on here at Kaedim. We hope you're enjoying seeing our platform grow and evolve. We can't wait to see what you generate next. Thank you for watching, and happy modeling.